Now, if that had gone down in a written statement, you'd have perjured yourself, Charlie.
He was.
No, Charlie, he wasn't.
I heard him.
You, Charlie, had a lying little toe rag. You don't know what it's like in the neck, do you? You can't breathe for the stink of sweaty bodies, stale food and slop outs. It's horrible, Charlie. And then there's the noise. Doors slamming, keys rattling, yard boots on the catwalk, the tannoy blaring out all day, every day, Charlie. And then when they bang you up for the night, there's some airy great con wanting you to be nice to him. You love that, Charlie. And then when you come out, well, you got fun. No one wants to know you, Charlie. You can't get a job. No one will give you a room. You're a social leper. Villains use you. Coppers put you in the frame. You're usually back inside within a 12 month.